Yeah, they come to ruin our sky. January 20th, 2013.